Video Lady Postman is essential to Lesson 3 as a whole because it serves as kind of an intermission. It's a chance for the audience to step away from the relationship of Tim and Vanessa, which we come back to later. And it's like a really entertaining chunk of time that we spend with these two characters that were personal to me, especially Osna, as being the underdog and being the like unsung hero, I guess. Like that's kind of how my high school was like a lot of gaming and a lot of like long hours playing Factorio or playing whatever. And so for me, that character is somewhat an embodiment of me, but also it shows the passage of time. There's a sequence in the video where Osna's receiving packages, and you see the calendar flip through September, October, November, and that's happening in their timeline as well, because when we arrive back on their characters, they've been dating now for about 3 months. So it was essential to show a passage of time, and we had kind of worked it out to where we can do it pretty quick in this like calendar ripping fashion, but it allows us to step away from Tim and Vanessa and then come back to them and see where the relationship is at.